a defensive portfolio. On the contrary, a defensive portfolio doesn't comprise of stocks with a high beta value. Such shares generally stay unaffected by market movements. These stocks are pretty safe to invest in as they involve minimal risk. Neither do they give extravagant returns in upswings nor excessively crash during the business cycle's lows. For instance, even in times of an economic downturn, the companies that make survival essentials or daily needs products like food and utilities are likely to weather the storm as customer demand remains strong. Investors seeking to protect their portfolios during a weakening economy or periods of high volatility may increase their exposure to defensive stocks. Well-established companies such as Procter & Gamble, Johnson & Johnson, Philip Morris International, and Coca-Cola are considered defensive stocks. In addition to strong cash flows, these companies have stable operations with the ability to weather weakening economic conditions. They also pay dividends, which can have the effect of cushioning a stock's price during a market decline. Think about the products that are an absolute must for you throughout the day and invest in the companies which make them. A defensive portfolio is a safe bet for risk-averse investors. Examples of defensive stocks are utilities, consumer staples, healthcare, and real estate investment trusts.